Sunrise Interviews is brought to you by Valley Strong Credit Union.
Welcome back. Your time now is 6:20. And joining us on this Friday is David Anderson, financial advisor and managing partner at MoneyWise Wealth Management, to talk about that new stimulus bill that was just passed. They're holding a White House ceremony today to celebrate that. And we want to mainly talk about those stimulus checks to start off with. Dave, thanks for being with us. We appreciate it.
Yeah, you bet. My pleasure.
All right. So, there was a lot of talk about who these stimulus checks were going to go to. Where did it land? Who is going to get these?
Yeah, so it's slightly lower limits than there have been in the past, but still most Americans are going to qualify for some sort of it. $1,400 checks, if you're a single taxpayer, $75,000 in income, you qualify for the full amount. If you're married, you double that, you get that full amount each, $1,400. If you make a little bit more than that, it phases out up to about $80,000. After that, you wouldn't get anything in income if you're single. But there you go, $1,400 checks. You have $300 checks in the form of unemployment benefits. And then you have that extended child tax credit as well.
Yeah, and tell us a little bit about that extended child tax credit.
So it's funny because the stimulus checks get all the headlines, but the child tax credit expansion is far more valuable to families. So essentially, if you qualify within the income limits, which it's very similar to the stimulus check, in the past you could get a child tax credit up to $2,000. Now it's up to $3,000 per child, and if they're under the age of, if they're six or under, it's $3,600. One of the unique features of this is if you qualify, rather than having to wait a full year to get it returned to you on your taxes, starting in the summer, you're going to be receiving monthly payments for that child tax credit. So it can actually create a basic income for a few months, which is something that we've never had here in the U.S.
Okay, and then talking about the stimulus checks again, when do we see those in our bank accounts?
Very soon, you're going to start seeing them. If you have signed up for direct deposit when you filed your taxes in the past, they say you're going to start getting these checks likely at the end of this week, early next week.
Okay, and then what about businesses? What kind of help did they get from this package?
Yeah, so there's some direct stimulus for certain businesses who have been specifically harmed by COVID. So there's some more assistance for airlines. You've got some for theaters. So those businesses, make sure to look out there, talk to your CPAs, and make sure you're not missing out on some stimulus money that's out there that you just don't know about, because $1.9 trillion is a lot of money.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, Dave Anderson with MoneyWise. Thanks for being with us again on this Friday. We appreciate it.
You bet. Thank you.
We'll be right back.